Quick tip for teaching with Moodle. How to like forum posts. Use a scale with only one option to create a like for your course participants to rate forum posts. You can use a single word, or you can copy and paste an emoji, a smiley face perhaps, or a thumbs up. Then in your forum, making sure you've given the student role permission to rate, select Scale, Like, Save, and you have a quick and easy way to like forum posts. Come to Moodle Academy for more Moodle tips, webinars, and courses.